What's going on, gang? It's your man's G7 in here. On the ground with your man's G, baby. Boss Gaming. That's what we do. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm on all day, every day. I'm about to roll this weed up. Blow this L real quick. Got some Khalifa Kush. Khalifa Kush. Smoke this shit real quick and get my mind right before I walk out the door, man.
Yo, what's up, bro?
What's going on, fellas?
Where I bought the gas at?
Shit, you can buy the gas from over there at that motherfucking circle over there. You know what I'm saying? Shop what you need. You know what I'm saying? We
put this red
up. Hell yeah.
What's up, bro? Swing that shit.
What's going on, my nigga?
Swing the gas, bro.
Hold on, man. That's my last blunt, bro.
Are you high as shit over there?
High as a motherfucker. Hold on. Here you go, B.
Pass that shit.
I got you. What y'all boys got going on, man?
Shit.
Not doing.
Hell yeah. You need to buy some work, you know what I'm saying? You need to buy some gas, you know what I'm saying? That shit over there, in that little circle. And you can go to the little counters and shit right there. You know what I'm saying? Them bitches be stocked up with blood, too. All four of them bitches. It was really fire, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, yo, ain't you the boy from yesterday, though, that was saying fuck on five?
Hell no, what you talking about?
Oh no, I just thought you sound like bull, bro.
Hell no, I just flew back in town. When you see me out there at the Spice Fit.
Bro, you need to put you on some Cartiers. I mean, not Cartiers, I meant Ray-Bans.
You know, I'm straight on the race, you know what I'm saying?
Man, buy some gas, he high as shit. Honey, grape, what? Oh, we got all too. Buy this shit with dirty money? You need clean money or dirty
money? Dude, this is third. Dude, they got all that shit, bro.
Well, help me wash my money real quick. I only got $6 in my cash. I'm about to get some coins.
I don't know.
At 12, I'm gonna be up for real. Man, all that money. I'm gonna look out for the dirt.
Good, bro.
Oh, nigga, you big, bro.
Bro's mom. Yeah, they got
it. What a pre-roll.
What the fuck is this? Man, bro, you over here high as shit.
Hell yeah.
Yo, bro, you got 100K, bro?
Hell no, I'm fucked up on these streets, man. I'll just grab me one of them little vapes and shit, man.
How you use the vape, bro?
You gotta buy the vape, and then you buy the oil, and then you slide the oil over the use.
Yeah.
Alright,
grab some oil real quick. Nah, that shit lasts for a little minute, B.
I'ma still be going off that haze. That's what's up. Thanks. Thanks. Looking out! Hey, thanks.
Bang. Hey, what's up, girl? I know I could always go for some fucking bell. That's my shit.
You stupid bitch!
Cool, that's what's up.
All right, thanks. Appreciate it.
Thanks.
Yo, them niggas really stealing the car meet idea from us. We gotta capitalize on that shit.
What up, baller? What you tripping for? We talked about the play already. Don't even try to change it up.
Come on, man, with all that weird ass goofy shit.
Shut up, man, because you ain't been here the whole night. Where you at?
Man, nobody give a fuck, bitch. I'm at Cookies.
Bring your ass to VU, man.
Man, we gotta make this money, man.
Man, they got plenty of money over there right now. Bring your ass home, man.
Plenty of money.
Where the money at?
You goddamn fucker.
Fuck all y'all.
Bitch, you better watch your mouth or you get your shit slapped on.
Appreciate it, fam.
I got plenty money.
Yeah, what's up, family? Out here doing my thing. Why, what's up? Y'all appreciate that, fam.
Man, y'all ain't got no strippers up there, man. I just came up to the club, man. Ain't no strippers in that bitch.
Good looking.
My niggas just got some weed. What you trying to grab, big homie? What's going on, big homie? What you need? I got what you need, my nigga. Check this shit out real quick. Let me know if you try and grab that. Alright, alright, what's that?
Appreciate it, man.
Alright, for sure. Appreciate you, my nigga. Okay, you got some weed. Okay. What you need, my nigga? I got whatever you need.
I don't know this number. You change your number or something? I don't recognize it.
Check this out. See if you want to cop that shit. You know what I'm saying? That shit smell good. Real good for you. All right. Appreciate you. Yep, yep. Hit me back when you need something. What's going on, big homie? What you need? There you go. Check that shit out. See if you can slap off that shit.
Thanks.
Alright, thank you, man. Appreciate you, man. Hit me up when you need some more, bro. Yeah, what's going on, baby girl? What you need?
Sanchez, my dude.
Yeah, I got that here. Check this shit out.
Yeah, I'ma go to Del Perro tonight.
For sure, appreciate you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, I know. Appreciate you. Just hit me up when you need something.
What's going on, big homie?
What you need? Yeah, I got that shit here. Take this.
Movies? What the fuck you on?
Alright, cool, cool. Appreciate you, man. Hit me up when you need something. Hit me up when you need some more. For sure, my nigga. Shit, ain't nobody sliding this way, man. Fuck it. Niggas want to talk shit about my motherfucking wheelchair. About my mode of transportation. It gets me around nice and smooth. That's all I'm trying to do. Get from one spot to the next spot nice and smooth.
Z, I'm gonna kill you, bro.
Thanks, bro. I'm gonna kill you too.
You want to kill him? You got to kill me too. Come on, now let me cross the street. Please let me cross the street. Thank you. The middle of the fucking street. Thank you.
G Baby, pull up F Block. Being Wolfgang Block, my bad, my bad.
Bro, you know it takes me 20 years to get to the club.
We going to the block?
Bro, you know it takes me 20 years just to get to one spot, motherfucker.
Never mind. Hey, never mind. Roger's rake, bro. He pulled me over here where he was at. That's terrible. Everybody at?
I'm one way to game block right now.
Word.
So y'all on y'all way to the block?
Yeah.
Talking about to the apartments, right?
Them two go first, or what? Let them two go first, and then we jump them both in.
Hey, hold on, man. I'm on my way, B. Coming down the street right now. What the fuck, bro?
I got you. Got
to
do T/neck.
You got that? Hope I gave it to the
right person. Yeah, I got it.
All right, bet. It 82 down. Alright, y'all already know. Hey, and give it to him, bro. Next.
Nah, he dead.
Nah, responding like 20.
Alright,
yeah,
we out.
What? Damn, I'm dead.
You know, when the big homie come through, I'm wrecking, nigga.
I'm dead.
Oh, hit me.
I ain't
mean
to. I ain't mean to.
Hey, nigga.
Who
dead?
Oh, my God. Straight.
Oh,
you good?
Bro, what y'all
doing there? Wait, did 82? Why did 82 respond?
Hey, yo, we don't need a medic, bro. Somebody okay. Snapped this boy's neck.
Hey, y'all follow me. Follow me.
Hey, y'all stop fighting and follow me, man.
Damn,
bunch of what? Finish that sentence. Finish it.
I said wolves. I did. I said bunch of wolves.
I'm staying here.
So what y'all niggas going back to the hood when y'all leave the hospital?
Yep.
Get your
motherfucking ass killed. Yeah, I got you. I'm gonna get some mad kid, man.
Yeah, man, you shot me, man.
I use that junk up, man.
All right, for sure. I'm trying to put something on right now.
Drunk as fuck. Oh. Oh, man.
Someone to that bitch ass knock. Someone to that bitch ass nigga pockets to get back here.
We're about to hit this place with newborn few.
I bet, that's a bet.
Yo, so anybody know the dude who was at the fucking, who was just locked up in the unicorn? Cause this nigga is weird, bro.
Bro?
Bro, he's saying proper after I told him how to get out and shit. He's like, alright, yeah, that's proper, bro. Thank you. What?
Alright, say that, bro. Everybody to the VU, man.
Everybody to the VU. Nah, that's Spice.
Yeah, we out, yo.
First day of you on the block, B.
G baby.
What is that, G baby?
Yeah.
No, that's G baby.
Yo.
Get your ass
in the car, man.
Oh, my bad. I was in my head for a second.
You good?
Yo.
Ooh, this bitch is nice as fuck.
Nah, nigga, you saw you said you wasn't fucking with us. I heard that. Fuck this, nigga.
Hey, man, we don't even gotta talk about that.
Nah, fuck that, Breeze. I'm drunk. I'm playing.
I ain't gonna lie, man. Ozo was kind of fucking my taste up.
Yeah, bro, we kicked his ass out the same day that,
I got it in this bitch's stream, B. You know what I'm saying? And I do got my own city and shit that I be fucking with. You know what I'm saying? Just like Zach.
Right.
We came from the same set. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I get tired of that dumb shit, nigga. I go back to the crib.
Yeah, no kizzy. That's why we got that nigga up out of there. Ain't gonna lie. He ain't been back in.
I
heard he been around the city trying to join gangs, but don't know what he like his ass.
Yeah, that shit fucked
up. You know what
I'm
saying?
Yeah, that's what
it's all like.
Put your whole name away. Everybody.
There you go. And that's what I'm saying, bro. It had to be on some shit like to keep him around is like to your own demise because you fucking with a real ass crew. So when you start doing shit like that, because everybody, even though they really want to go to war with us.
Right. They gonna be like, man, fuck that shit. I ain't fucking with that.
You know niggas just thought we was just some, you know what I mean? They ain't understand what the wolf meant. So. But yeah. I got bro up out of here, man. He did some real, like...
disrespectful shit. Yeah, I knew bro, it was going to... I told Z it's going to take for him to actually go off and be talking that shit for real to somebody that's on a higher up level. For them niggas to really get his ass up out of here.
You know what?
You seen the tap, though, bro? This shit, on, this okay. Nigga posted the picture of the Genesis
hold on
pack
real quick,
that
y'all.
He...
I'm in my hair, okay.
This what?
Remember how he...
Yeah, the Genesis pack?
Yeah, you seen that in the...
Hey, hold on right quick. I gotta go get some shit.
You my block buddy, bro.
I know she talking shit.
Damn, bro.
Hold on, shit.
Like, what he was talking about.
I figured that's what it was, because I tried to tell Shorty that that's what he was talking about, too. Even said it to anybody else. I was like, hold on. I don't know your daughter's name. And I know but I'm with you every day. And I don't know your daughter's name. I don't see how this nigga could ever know her. I don't even understand half of what you mean. I was on some. I think they was just, they fucking worked. But at the same time, bro had to go, bro.
Yeah.
Enough was a fucking enough, bro. Like, nigga, if the big homies is telling you chill, nigga, and you still keep going when the big homies come, nah, bro, you gotta go. Hey, and that was you that was all up in the crib and shit?
What do you mean?
You was behind the doors and shit, gang?
Yeah, all proper and shit.
That was you?
I'm just chilling, bro.
Chilling,
what's
bro.
Good?
Shit, man.
Alright, for sure. See you in a little bit.
Yo, when is this gonna...
Yeah. Get about this bitch. Nah, this motherfucker right here, nice. Nice. You know what I'm saying? On some bullshit. So we do it. Shit.
And if you don't have that, which is cool, we're not saying you have to
have
that. I'm saying you should so you can be up top with the big ballers. But hey, look, it's 200K at the dough. You know that.
Can I work for you guys?
We might
that's
be able to talk
things.
Positions, though.
That's
you have to get
not,
back
with
you
really
on that,
though.
Nah, that's the dude that was talking way weird, time. Bro. I'm set. I'm telling you.
On some passing shit, you feel me?
You say, bro?
You out,
listen
like,
to that man's voice.
Feel me when the time comes. We going 212,
I'm telling you. Something's up with him.
Alright, go get some money. Come back. Go some bread. do that through RP, bro. I can't give you the key to that drive for you, bro.
With red hair and the mask, they about to rob that nigga right there. The red hair and the mask, y'all see him?
Yo, who y'all talking about?
This nigga where Mike got an echo, so he probably hear you.
Y'all see him?
Come over here, nigga.
Alright, we about to rob that nigga.
Who robbed who and where?
Say this, it's good. We got Spice.
Nah, we straight, Breeze. We straight.
Hey, make sure you eat them niggas alive. Make sure you eat them niggas alive and don't leave no witnesses.
Y'all just make sure that nigga ain't alliance with us.
Hey, Breezy, I had killed an EBK and BG hoe.
Oh, yeah? You posted it?
Nah, I didn't even get to post it. We let our brother take it. Because she wasn't listening. We tried to kidnap her. Our brother was with it, though.
How much can you take? Like, if you kidnap somebody who's
stupid? My brother was on 90 on our side.
I don't know. I was trying to get 10 mil off them niggas.
100,000, yeah. That's all you can get.
How much?
Off a kidnap?
100,000, period. When you kidnapping a motherfucker, or you holding them for ransom, or you motherfucking robbing their ass. It's 100K a die, nigga. No more, no less. That's how they gonna play it. You try and take more, they gonna call an admin.
You can't take it, but if they give it to you, that's a different story. If you make
see,
it,
wait,
you
but let me take them.
Like how I be scamming niggas, they can't, if... If I scam a nigga and take 10 mil from him, they can't get it back because he got scammed.
Yeah, but it gotta be an RP scam. It gotta be a scam, and you gotta have a motherfucking clip if they call an admin. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, you might be able to make them go in their phone and bank through, like more than that. You feel me? Because at that point, they're giving it to you. You're not just taking it from them.
Right. You're robbing them. You can't rob them for no more than 10,000. I mean, 100,000. But if you can get them in a scam, you gotta have a clip, and that clip gotta contain the whole scene of you scamming them and how much you got out of the deal.
And them giving it to you.
And them giving it to you. It gotta be a give situation. That way, it can be a legit RP. That way, they can't take that shit back. See, I know my ropes a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I know how to do my little thing, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, man, where the fuck y'all at,
man? Get my roll on, you know? Nigga, we at the uni, nigga.
Nigga, freak you, nigga. What's the uni?
We at the vanilla uni.
Nigga, the vanilla unicorn.
Yeah,
I think we all need to just roll the spice.
Where the rainbow hat.
Hey man, look, if y'all ain't got no fucking bottle,
so y'all trying to go to Spice?
Everybody has Spice, man. Every fucking body has Spice. Everybody.
Pull up right now. Pull up right now. The opposite. Pull up. We shooting.
The opposite? Oh, shit. Right. Man, you always playing, bro.
If the odds come right, I will not be on y'all team, because look at me.
You ain't just hear my fucking bro call, nigga?
Not you. I'm talking about the other.
No, I'm speaking. No, I'm just playing. Hey, look, but... you better... A lot of ass whoopings coming by.
When I come, when you get over here, if I throw a punch and run,
already ooh. I'm not even. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. Get over there, man. Shut up.
You gonna be next, nigga. Stop coming if I get mad, nigga.
Car, bro. So.
And I had to start booming you.
I got this.
Because every
EBK
shot, nigga.
G baby, how you do that? I do that shit too.
Yeah, I look, he got the best fit on this goddamn server.
Fuck.
Nah, I do. Fuck.
G. Oh, shit.
Another M2 game.
My bad.
107. Actually, we went down to M.
Nah, I put... What? How much we at right now?
107.
Oh, shit. I put 1 M in the morning when I got it. And it was only at 104.
104. It was
something like this. Yeah, we gonna get this.
Bad. Every time you get in this bitch.
Y'all niggas
here. Bro, we on the way now, B.
Slow this motherfucker down, okay?
Once they heard the bomb coming to that Spice, everybody left.
That shit was too wild, bro.
I thought I saw a nigga like try to like, nah, that's one. Okay, that's you. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I didn't think that somebody like. They was using admin power, thought Rob was over here or some shit. I was like, man, how the fuck did they just sling us across the map?
What the fuck you just having a max? Oh. I don't know, man. You got the orange fit on, bro. Go ahead, whip. Show me something, bro.
Man, what are you doing, bro?
Trey, are you arguing with that girl?
Some other nigga said it. I kill her. Why would I be arguing with her?
To turn around and boom you.
Too much. Who that was, bro?
Hey, from now on, y'all call me Boom City, and I. Boom. City AI.
And this little nigga got to stop it, yeah.
If you don't call me Boom City Ant, we got a problem.
I'm gonna call you Boom City Ruckus, you heard?
Boom City Ruckus.
Fuck.
That nigga high off something, bro.
What up? Undos. Oh shit, nigga.
Oh, you missed it, bro.
What's up, man? We at Spice. On the Spice, yeah. tunnel. Very clear to these niggas, bro. My niggas is good to eat here. Everybody good here. Anybody with here, nigga. You got a problem, nigga. It's going there.
Pull up, bro.
The Dons.
Yo.
Dons.
Hey, get the fuck off my car, man.
Hey, hey. Chill out, the Don Breeze.
Bro, watch it. All right. Watch this, bitch ass nigga.
Stop playing, Brady. Look, y'all young niggas trip. That's why niggas be scared to come over here. Cause y'all bullshit.
I swear to God, bro. Get your boy, man.
The Don Breeze.
Star. He with EBK. And, yeah.
Can't get from around me with that bullshit. Nigga, you was with it too.
Nah, no, I won't. Hey, Breeze, you better back up before I get the booming, nigga.
D, hey, baby.
Shit, chillin', I got you.
Pro fighter, nigga.
I swear to God, bro.
Nah, he coming for me. He coming.
Are you coming for me, bro?
Gang,
bro,
what the fuck
are you driving my car, bro? Get your ass out of my fucking car.
Nigga, why are you killing me?
Bro, what the fuck you steal my car for, you old ridiculous ass kid?
Bro, why did you kill me, though?
Hey, come on, man. Stop playing. Come get this money, man. You the main one always asking niggas for money, man.
Nigga, why'd you kill me, bro? What's up, bro? You hit me with the truck, nigga. I didn't do it on purpose, nigga.
I won't pay any attention.
Bro, stop thinking the next Ozo.
You wanna go to the hospital?
Please don't be the next Ozo. We kicked him out, bro. We don't wanna kick you out, nigga. Bring ass. Make him get this money. Money and shit, man. Where Uncle Ruckus at? That's what you need. You know you get your uncle. Go get your uncle. That nigga's a little bit more mature. You feel me?
Look at your uncle, nigga. Stupid motherfucker. You gonna die off that one. Nigga ran me down with the truck. Like, what the fuck is you think you doing going that way? Why you take my truck and drive all the way over there with your goofy ass? Got your motherfucking head busted open, nigga. Stupid motherfucker. Yeah, you gonna die off that one. Stupid ass.
Don't ride in the car no more, niggas wanna kill me, huh?
Nigga, you ain't supposed to be in nobody else's car but your own. You would have one if you was over here getting money, but you ain't.
But I had a car, but guess what happened? They took it out and they gave me no refund.
Now, how the fuck is he talking on the microphone right now? He over there.
But the cars that I want, they are like 85 mil, you know?
Lying like a bitch.
I don't know what to tell you, dog. Hey, if you feel like
I ain't gonna lie, bro. If you can hustle these motherfuckers the like that, bro, I swear to God, bro, you would be top notch. You would be hustle king. You play around too fucking much.
Hey, nigga. Shut up now. Fuck, come over there. Knock everybody out.
And I ain't gonna lie, you put your hands on any one of us again, I will stand down, bro, and we on you.
Wait, say it again. What'd you say?
Say, lay it down, nigga, lay it down.
Wait, what you say? So if I put my hands on anybody over there, it's y'all all trying to jump me?
Your ass
I know I like a fight.
You in there dead right now, nigga.
Pause.
G baby smoked your shit.
I like a fight. G-baby, nigga, how's that a pause?
Shut your bitch ass
up. I'm not fighting you.
Bitch, ain't you dead right now? Playing in. Fuck you hit me with the car for, bitch. You shot me last time. That's why I killed your bitch ass. You shot me at the spot. Then you just ran me down and hit me in the head with, hit me with my own truck. Fuck wrong with you, bruh? Stupid ass little nigga. I'll let that nigga go see the light. Hey, I'm sorry. I had to let that nigga go see the light.
Oh, you talking about that?
Yeah.
No gunshots. I ain't gonna lie.
Man, I smoked that nigga, man. And look, when we was in the hood, the nigga shot me with the gun. Okay, I let that shit slide because the nigga gave me a goddamn med kit. Cool. But then the nigga just pulled off of my truck and hit me when I was running in the goddamn ditch over there.
Who, Ant?
Yeah. Ran me the fuck down. Oh, with my own truck.
I'm gonna take a shit. I'll be back.
If he ain't with Peso, he be tweaking.
Phone ringing, bro.
So that's why I'm apologizing. I ain't mean to smoke the nigga, but he irritated the shit out of me.
Man, I'm trying. My phone dead. I can't even put my fucking bets in.
Oh, yeah, bundles. Hey, yo. New recruit
I said
right
my
here.
Phone dead. I can't even put my bets in.
Oh, yeah, cookies open. Tell this nigga pull up.
Hey, when you in the crew, man, as long as you play your part and you be cool, man, shit go smooth. Oh. Motherfuckers be acting all out of pocket and get their head blew off.
That's on, you know what I'm saying? I'm really on some shit like that's whatever. I'm not playing, bro.
Hey, right, we playing the game, nigga. Ain't no, we already playing. Why you playing so goddamn much?
Hey, Don Bundles, this the new member right here, 111.
Right.
What's going on, big homie? My name G Baby.
Yo, we at Spice Gang. Pull up.
Yeah, I'm G Baby right here.
Who that? Oh, 109.
Yeah. 109 right here.
Good again.
Oh, all right. That's a bet. We at Spice with it. All right. So now we got all three duns in the building. Saying, y'all niggas see this nigga face right here, man? He don't be here too much, but when he is, bro, y'all make sure y'all motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? Tap in, man.
Nah,
shut the fuck up,
get to that money,
yo. Shut
don't
the fuck up, yo.
Like that, nigga.
It's the Don right here, B. Treat him as well. That's that. Ain't going back and forth with you, nigga.
Nah, nigga, we all men in here.
That's a fact, though, man. Y'all make sure y'all tap in with him, man. That's fam. And then Yana Don is coming, too. So all three Duns is in here today. And the Los need to pop in, man. We got to still have that little conversation, man.
Yeah. You have me slick a little tight when you said Los Capo, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I said,
you said Los what?
We was 212 and with Philly niggas?
Yeah.
Yeah, you had said Los was your top capo. I was like, damn, I got
no, I said, quick. I said Los is top capo. Nah, you know you.
Bro, you
said your name.
Nah, you know I'm fucking.
I ain't say top. I was about to say, bro, don't try to do me like that, cause I caught a nail.
Fuck wrong with you, nigga.
I run through the whole hierarchy.
Caprice, nigga.
Hey, Bundles, I ain't gonna lie, bro. See, that's why the young niggas be fucking trying to disrespect now. You know what I'm saying? No respect, nigga.
I swing on your head right now.
No, you won't, nigga. You see, I'm already posted. Yeah, nigga. Oku
blade. Didn't gonna point the blade at.
I ain't got no blade, bro.
You gonna stab in my ribs, huh?
That's nigga ready to what you want, box or something? What's happening? You talking like
no,
you
I'm chilling, I'm chilling, I'm chilling, I'm chilling.
Don't get this shit fucked up. I know I'm the Don, nigga, but nah, nigga, nah.
ain't with that shit today. You know, nah, flirt.
Talk about me flirting and shit. What do it? Hey, G baby, I got your number already.
Alright, y'all just make sure everybody got.
Oh, that's a fact. That's a fact. Matter of fact, everybody in here exchange numbers, man.
That way when it's time, you know what I'm saying?
Cause no cap, like, y'all can't, yeah, cause there are gonna be times where we not in the city that you can tap into some of y'all brothers, though, man. They here, they right here. It's all the chain.
My Bluetooth don't even work.
Like, it's, you just gotta click it a couple times. That motherfucker, it's working. It's just, you gotta kind of be right there in the middle of that motherfucker.
So if those top capo, what am I?
You top capo too, nigga. That's why y'all both right and left, nigga. You can't have one without the other.
I'm just fucking with you.
Nah, no cap though. You can't have one without
you
the other.
It's like, Los, you found like, me and Los together in the sand spot, bro.
That's what I'm saying. It's like peanut butter and jelly. You can't even make that sandwich without
peanut butter and jelly.
You feel me? They go together like peanut butter and jelly. Man, what, white or rice? I didn't want to say white or rice. They not.
No. My Bluetooth don't work at all.
Peanut butter and jelly, that's a hood classic. Nigga, toast it. Face, put some butter on that shit. Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You coming in with that hostile shit. Don't do it again. Yeah, bro.
Bro, square up.
Hey, just so y'all know, this my cousin, y'all. So y'all chill. You know what I'm saying? That's my cousin. Damn, but that's the other Don, too. So y'all definitely chill.
Hey.
Who the fuck we in that?
Who is
that?
I don't know.
It ain't Breeze.
And another thing, look, I let that nigga go see the light because he said when he get up, he gonna come back and shoot me. So I let that nigga go.
I swear to God, if that nigga.
So I'm posting.
Put his hands on me. I swear to God, I'm probably.
He probably gonna come back.
He probably gonna have some act right when he get up. He had some time to sit there and think about it.
Ain't a long ass drive.
He gonna come shoot everybody, bro.
Nah, fuck
I'm already knowing
he
not.
Top of the fucking map. Forever to get here.
He got some time to think about. He got that long ass ride.
Long ass ride, literally, gang. That nigga got a long ass ride. And they said niggas heard the mob was coming, they ran away.
Got the fuck on. Ghost town.
Hey, that shit funny as fuck, bro. I love it.
There ain't that many niggas in Bread Gang, bro.
Speaking on them fat ass niggas, bro.
All the niggas got the police working with them?
Yeah, I was just about to say. Yeah, you didn't know that?
Hell no.
Bro, that admins, whatever you want, man. Some of them shapeshifting the cops. We saw one of them, me and Bundle. Saw that nigga shapeshifting the store.
Straight
yeah,
to a cop.
Went from a gangster to a cop, like literally over. This fuck, I ain't gonna hold you. They threw me off.
Yeah, you know. You gotta play that. You know they play their role. Trying to do their infiltrations.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Tell that nigga Z stop texting me IRF. I push him in his shit, he get here too. Talking about something, I need y'all to let me talk. The problem is when I let you talk, you don't ever finish your sentence, bro. You don't get to the bottom line, bro. He's be trying to figure it out. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got no problem with you talking about. it's just what you talking about. You know what I'm saying?
Like, that nigga goofy.
It's straight to it. You feel me?
You feel me? Like, goofy all the time.
Acting like nobody just got to... Ugly nigga. Text me IRL like you can't.
Oh, that's some green niggas.
Hell no, I saw a mob chain.
That's them green niggas.
That's a mob chain.
Yeah, that's mob. That seems like SZ goofy ass.
That's a gold chain too.
Yeah, that seems like SZ goofy ass.
That's who?
You
gotta
be
a Z. I ain't never seen Z with one of those.
And you eat chicken without sound.
I don't know.
Child.
Hey Z, if that's you, man, get your goofy ass out the car.
Who's you, bro?
That's him.
Right. Oh, evil. Who's singing?
That's you going up the mountain, bro?
Word to hold me.
Yeah, that's his goofy ass.
That. Uncle Ruckus.
You win, I hit the crown.
What the fuck are these niggas pulling up, gang? Oh, that's Peso, bro. That's Peso. You good, man? Put your shit down.
Yo, Cap, I need somebody to pick me up, bro. Hey, I ain't got no car. Car, bro. Nah, I ain't got no car, man. Free ant out the pen. I just got locked up.
Some of y'all come up here, stand guard with me.
Alright, where you at? Where you at? Pockets, pockets. Pockets from the real deal. Chill, chill, Bill. The nigga over here with a gun at me, alright.
Ooh! Tearing his ass up out there.
Got one. It's one more on top, on top. I got one though. I'm about to die.
Bitch. That nigga smoked everybody. Damn, damn! Fuck. Who the fuck did that shit? got me, bro. I didn't even see his bitch ass, man.
I don't know if y'all read this stuff about your ancestor. Even if you ain't released anything good in like 5 years, he's still a superstar. This ain't good. It's on Snapmatic. It's on Celebinator. He burning out. Fights, freakouts. I don't know what the fuck going on with him at the Diamond. If even like half of it's true, hang in there, kid. Go to church. Go to rehab. Go back to the studio. Find yourself. Don't let the gang get to you. I've been there, homie. Stay strong. Like the man says, it's a hell of a drug.
Yo. Okay. London. Los Santos. Locked and loaded.
We got that.
iFruit's cherry picks.
Cherry picks.
We got Young Ancestor calling for you, Danny.
Danny Brown, what you say about me?
Hey, kid, calm down. It ain't just me. Everybody talking about these stories. There's a video on Snapmatic of you passed out, getting teabagged by some dude in the Diamond Casino penthouse.
You gonna talk shit about me out here? Are you gonna listen to my truth?
Look, brother, whole world's tuned in. You live on iFruit.
Fuck you! I got Kenny Beats here. Kenny! Over the laptop. Give me that beat!
Man, you just racked up on here.
Fine. Whoa! Kenny!
Jeez. Alright, here we go.
It's YA! Your ancestors! Yeah!
Enough of this shit.
Hey, I know you just ain't cut me off.
Actually, I did.
Hey, go fuck yourself.
Yeah. Guess where hip hop is headed, folks? Shouts out to all my kids at Los Santos Community Center. Cause this is what rock bottom sounds like.
every op shot. Want to mark it for me? Oh, you already got it marked. Ant pulling up.
Where you at, Ant?
Niggas ain't even at the hood.
Why the same niggas say pull up to the hood with it?
Yo, this cops pulling up the spice, I think.
You nigga run, nigga. What you doing? This nigga run.
Yo, you supposed to be at the hood, bro.
Get up out of there.
I'm banning Spice. I was off radio because nigga was being loud.
Alright, come to the hood, bro. Are you?
I'm on my way.
Hey, stop fucking playing, man.
Hey, Pockets, I'm going to take new bro to get a house real quick. Then I'm going to be on the way.
Alright.
How you know the police there?
Hey, bro, some niggas outside in the motherfucking White Widow shop. That's y'all outside?
White Widow?
Where we going, y'all? What the fuck going on?
We at Game Block. Thank you.
right next to him. I'm saying that's Yon that walked over there.
Who this is, gang? Who y'all put him in?
Is this Moonrock's hand that hard?
Today. Yeah, he just got around today.
Done. 2010 Don Juan, my mama was a pimp who passed it down to her son.
That's the Don. That's Don Bundles, and I'm a Don. He's really my family IRL type shit.
Okay, look, let me add drop my number to everybody. Everybody add drop.
You ATM, right?
Yeah. Nephew.
Hey, I got about like 400-500 niggas who I'ma hit up on Discord.
Oh, where y'all at?
I got my cousin and shit. I got a lot of niggas.
At the block.
Don't fly in, gang.
I'ma tell you, I got niggas flying in tonight.
Say that.
Sure.
Where you from, Thug?
From Houston.
You from Houston?
Hell yeah.
From Houston.
Big crippin'.
Shit, sir.
I got you, gang. I'm about to see my shit.
Maxo Cream and shit.
Yeah. Maxo Cream down the street.
Yup. No, I know what's going on.
Shit, sir.
Hold on, G Baby, what's the word?
Shit, chillin', what's the deal with you, homie?
Shit, boy, I ain't see you in a minute, G Baby.
You know how it be, man. Flying around and shit.
Let me holler at you at the pool, gang.
Hey, who got the dope?
Pick me up. Take me over there to the pool, gang.
What the fuck this is riding around like that though?
Who got some shit to sell in the street?
What's the deal, big homie?
I heard you left us, man.
What you mean, left you?
Now you ain't want to come back to the world because fucking Ozo bitch ass.
I mean, part of that, yeah, but you know what I'm saying? You know, me and Zach got our own world being built. You know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? Dude had called me and asked me to come over there and help him do some shit, help him test a couple things out and shit. You know what I'm saying? So when Zach was like, you going back over there? I'm like, man, I ain't going back over there right now. I ain't fucking with them niggas, man. I ain't fucking Ozo. Fuck Ozo.
You got a developer and shit?
Yeah, but no,
hey,
but yeah,
on the radio.
You know what I'm saying? My dude, he learning to develop that shit himself, and he got a developer. He been doing that shit since PlayStation 4, you know what I'm saying? And he the reason I even got, you know what I'm saying, a PC to come over here, you know what I'm saying? So when he asked me to come over there and help him, you know what I'm saying, loyalty there.
Always, gang.
You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I fuck with my man, Zach. That's why I'm over here and shit, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I wasn't going to fly in this motherfucker, because right now, that city down. When that city down, I'll be needing somewhere to go, or I'll be wanting somewhere to go where I can stream and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, but you know, we fuck with you the strong way. You always walking with the mob, man.
Yeah, I ain't about to jump no other crews and shit, and be in here on that other shit. You know, I'm in here.
I wasn't saying it like that. I thought you left the server forever, gang.
No, hell no. I just wasn't going back in there. I wasn't coming over here at that time, because I was focused on trying to handle
your other business.
Yeah, hell yeah. And then at the same time, you know, I was always getting away with on too much bullshit. He was getting away with too much shit.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I done had to kill him. I done had to go. I done had Ozo on my stream because I done shot the nigga. You know what I'm saying? Then I ended up firing on him when we were jumping somebody in and the nigga beat me up. So I had to role play that shit on my stream. But he played too much. He just do
too
much.
Yeah, he played too much. Yeah, watch out for that little nigga Ant, too. That little nigga Ant.
I just had to shoot Ant, bro. I just had to shoot that nigga. He pulled off of my car and ran me over. And shot me when we was over here earlier.
He just did the same shit, bro. I just told that nigga.
I shot Ozo. Like, you can be a top shooter. You can be a nigga running around this bitch. But if I got to shoot you, that means you on some dumb shit.
Yeah, you on some dumb shit. I was just checking in with you, though. See where your head was.
Yeah, I'm a fan for life. You know what I'm saying? We in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas don't know my strength.
Y'all been down at the Cookies and shit?
Yeah, I just came from Cookies not too long ago.
That shit straight.
Loco went in there and checked the inventory early.
Shit, gang, I'ma need you to pop in this bitch more often though, gang, cause
yeah,
I think I'm
been trying to work and shit, you know what I'm saying?
I know.
Gig and shit. The only reason I've been on so much is cause I fuck around and lost my own gig.
You know that bitch gonna come where you ain't even got down.
Right. When you ain't expecting,
yeah,
some shit gonna drop on you.
Yeah, you gonna get right, gang. You know we brothers forever, gang.
Hell
did
yeah.
You in the Discord? Discord?
You gotta send me the Discord. Hold on, you gotta send me a friend request too. I'm about to tell you.
I'm gonna have Z do it.
All right.
You in Georgia, bro?
No, I ain't in Georgia. I'm in Michigan.
Oh, you're in Michigan?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, but I got a partner up there in Michigan, but y'all boys crazy up there, boy. I can't even hold you.
Man, dog, it's crazy as fuck right now, nigga. I gotta keep me a strap.
I know that, right?
Bro, I done got caught with too many of them bitches, but you cannot afford to be in this motherfucker without one.
Without one, man. It just, it's nigga, I was in this bitch the other day, like, y'all know who I ain't see? They like, who that? I'm like, but G-Baby normally come up here and be like, what's up, young?
Yeah, I ain't see G-Baby. But right now, the server down and shit, so I couldn't help him test. You know, he got pimping and all kind of shit over there, so he wanted me to test out the pimping, see what's wrong with it. He wanted me to fly around, see where the hole's at. You know what I'm saying? If it's falling through little spots and shit.
I need
you know
right there from him.
You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get our shit together, nigga. We got four maps on that bitch. Fuck just being in Los Santos. Nigga, I can go to New York, Miami, and motherfucking Puerto Rico.
And Wales?
I can go to New York, Miami, and Puerto Rico.
And they got go on that bitch?
Yeah, you got Puerto Rico, we got the motherfucking New York map, and we got a motherfucking Miami map over there, along with this regular map of San Andreas, Los Santos.
Oh, okay.
So there's four maps over there, you know what I'm saying? So I was over there just trying to work that shit, see what the fuck is where he put shit, you know what I'm saying? Seeing if that shit working and shit, telling me what he should add, what he should take out, you know what I'm saying, what to fix, what not to fix.
Hey, I'm gonna send you my Discord and when you text me and shit.
Hell yeah, and plus it's a serious server. It's not no 100k a dot shit. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna come join the server and shit.
Hell yeah. I was telling the nigga Z, like, man, instead of telling them niggas to be, you know what I'm saying, investing and putting their money all over here in this 100K a dot shit, you know what I'm saying, it'd be a good motherfucking thing if you was to bring the whole gang over there, because you can start a whole gang over there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's enough room to start up a whole brand new gang, everybody to come over there and venture off and make own gangs if they want to, or whatever the fuck, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, we gonna have the mark. We still gonna be the mark, man. Every server we go to, that's what we is.
I got you.
We the mark, but I'm trying to get in over there, and I'm trying to get in with your developer, get some money in his pocket, cause. Damn, G Baby, I ain't got your number, G Baby.
No, you talking about on the phone?
Yeah.
Or on Discord.
In the phone.
To my IRL?
No.
Hold on. I can airdrop it to you right now. That's what I thought I was doing, you know what I'm saying? I heard everybody talking about the shit, so I was like, okay, there you go. And no, I ain't had your number.
Like, damn, I ain't got G Baby shit. I'm lacking.
Yeah, that's all I was doing, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna come back, you know, I love being in these kind of servers and shit, you know what I'm saying? But I be trying to motherfucking help motherfuckers find a home and shit. For real.
Oh, yeah.
These motherfucking servers don't really be a home life, you know what I'm saying?
No, nah, this just somewhere you can start through.
You can, you know what I'm saying, do your thing and actually get some RP going, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can get some RP out of this shit, but you got motherfuckers like Ozo that's gonna fuck your scene up.
Yeah, man, be on some bullshit. Been a fuck the nigga shit up,
for
bro.
Nothing. And it's really because it's 100K a die. You can't stop them motherfuckers from acting the way they want to act. That's really
you feel
that me? Shit.
And that's what type of shit I'm on right now. Like, I'm writing the script and shit. You feel me?
Right. Motherfuckers
I'm trying to shoot a movie for real. You feel me?
But you can't do. It's hard to do that shit when you got a motherfucker that's going to run up and snatch you out of your scene on some old goofy shit. Picking you up type shit. Like, come on, bro. I wasn't even bothering you. You just fucked up my whole scene with that shit. Like, come on, man. Then when
that's
I turn up and I get mad and I fuck around and kill you, you know what I'm saying? RDM, motherfuckers, you wanna send an ad in my way. You know what I'm saying? Now I gotta deal with the RDM shit. Because this motherfucker
come run to us and
scene.
Be like, well, they'll come run to us and be like, G-Baby shot me, G-Baby killed me. Man, we ain't
like,
trying to hear
that
shit.
Like, you tripping, man. Because, and you know, the serious RP, there ain't none of that shit going to be happening. Gang members shooting gang members, killing gang members. That shit ain't going down like that. You know what I'm saying? All for one, one for all. You know what I'm saying? But motherfuckers in these 100K a dot servers, they don't get that shit. And they don't really even give a fuck to care about that shit. Because they
ain't living
that life.
You know we own the script club too.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Zach just told me that shit. You know what I'm saying?
That guy get all this shit, but.
And then look, for real, man, my guy not charging motherfuckers hella money to put shit in the server. Like, these motherfuckers charging $80 for a fucking car.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? My man's ain't charging that shit. He ain't even own that shit. Man, he developing this bitch on his own. Like, out of his own pocket, doing his own thing. You know what I'm saying? He like, nigga, I ain't even looking for motherfuckers to come in here and be on that shit. Just help me get the motherfucking server together. That's all I want. Motherfuckers to come in
shit,
and, you know what I'm saying, be on some bullshit.
He know once he get that bitch up, he know he got at least 30 motherfuckers that's gonna fall through there for sure.
For sure. He trying to open that motherfucker up to where it's like 60 to 100 motherfuckers in that bitch. If he get a good solid motherfucking 25, 30 motherfuckers in there, you get what I'm saying?
Gonna be
he's gonna open that bitch up.
Hey, yeah. That bitch gonna be popping then once he get that 30 motherfucker in there.
And then
everybody else gonna be like
crazy. Like, you see how we just got this one map, motherfuckers to be able to drop and land in New York. You know what I'm saying? To drop and land in motherfucking Puerto Rico and actually be over there in the jungle pimping hoes.
Nah,
shit, B. Like, I ain't gonna hold you up. That shit live, bro. And then you can serve the NPCs. Your NPCs, you can rob the NPCs, and the NPCs can rob your ass.
Oh, that's gangster.
NPCs, the NPCs carrying guns, all kind of shit.
Damn. Oh yeah, that's
gangster. If you ain't know your shit, nigga, they have been to stab you up, took your sack, and ran off on you.
That real RP.
You get what I'm saying? And you don't necessarily need a whole 25, 30 motherfuckers. You can be in that bitch by yourself. You know what I'm saying? And just RP. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker ain't gonna just run up on you 100K and die and you by yourself. And now you done got killed, lost everything. No, that shit ain't going down to you.
Oh, okay.
You gotta really have a scene and a reason for why you just got robbed and killed.
Hey, we gotta start talking about it. Cause they gonna be on that bullshit. The admin gonna fly in.
Oh, okay.
But, When he do open that motherfucker up though, gang.
Oh yeah, I was gonna come through and let everybody know, you know, say what the deal is for sure.
That's why I sent you my Discord and the.
Oh, you talking about on the phone? I got you. I'm about to.
Yeah, so when you go on the Discord, you can goddamn add me on the Discord. We can chat more through there. You feel me?
Oh, so they be listening like that?
Yeah, gang.
Oh snap! I ain't know that.
Yeah, gang. I just put you on, so.
Okay,
we're gonna get banded real quick.
I got you.
They don't want us to, you know, promote or talk about another serve.
I got you. I ain't even know that shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I got you 100%.
But nigga, I'm glad to see you though, gang. I thought something really happened to you.
Yeah, no, I've just been, you know what I'm saying, trying to help my mans and, you know what I'm saying, trying to, you know, stay out the way a little bit. Let that shit cool down. See, they done changed up a couple things in this motherfucker where you can't do that speed farming and shit, you know what I'm saying? Which gonna cut down on motherfuckers being on some blowing their money and on some super, I'm about to kill everybody, kill everything, walking type shit.
Yeah, cause now you can't go get the money fast.
You can't
jump back in, though. We're gonna talk about, yeah.
You can't get the guns that fast. You can't blow your money that fast. That's the shit.
Nope. You got guns, though?
Yeah, I'm Gucci. I'm Gucci right now.
You know, we got our own gun, man. We gonna holler at.
Alright, for sure.
Peso. We holler at Peso. Man, right. I think you might be. I want to move you up to manager, though, gang.
I am manager right now.
Oh, you manager of Cookies?
Yeah, I'm manager of Cookies.
Say that.
You know, Breeze got me together.
Oh, Breeze in my head?
Hell yeah, Breeze got me together good.
Who that is, gang?
Somebody just rolled up and smacked the car with their old goofy ass. That's the shit I be saying. Motherfuckers be acting like they don't know how to fucking drive. Just because these cars don't fuck up like that. You know what I'm saying? You can pull up to a mechanic shop.
No way.
My bad, gang. It's all good and shit. I'm about to fly out.